Alright. I don't know why I exited out of that. Wait, am I going to a cTOS tower? I think I am, because I think I am going to a cTOS tower. Because there is a Wow, I can't say that without fucking rambling on my words.
I was just chatting with Nikki here.
Oh, shut up.
Girl.
You touch a hair, and I'll snap your neck.
Don't surprise your siblings. She's a hothead like you.
Why are you calling?
She's wondering if you're coming to collect her. I said I'd check.
I found someone who can decrypt the data.
I'm all ears.
His name's Raymond Kenny, an old cTOS developer. He's in Pawnee. I'm heading there now.
Well, that is news. But I'm going to use my veto here.
What veto? He created the encryption.
Raymond Kenny is also a whistleblower. He's going to unlock all those juicy files and put them on the goddamn news. You know what secrets are when they hit the news? Worthless. I'm warning you. Find another way.
There is no other way. You want this done, you need to get off my back and let me do it. Damien sounded worried. He's after the blackmail in those files. This is game. What's he planning to do? Alright, I can't let him distract me. Kenny's the answer. He'll help me decrypt everything. And he'll get Nikki safe.
Oh, I'm so sorry! No, I'm not. When it comes to my driving, I am never sorry. I'm just proud. Somewhat.
A blackout left many buildings without power today and caused mass confusion among public officials.
Oh yeah, that's right. They were at Pawnee when it happened. It's been a while since I saw that dream, so I thought maybe it was more like, that's too far away. I'm not doing it. Okay. Oh, it's gone. Or not. But no, it's been so long since I saw that flashback. I thought Pawnee was actually the place they were going to, but then that happened. Maybe they were going to it, and then that's how it happened. Oh my god, I'm so fucking tired from work. Don't hit me. This cTOS tower is like right in the fucking middle of the ocean. Damn it! Damn it, damn it, damn it. Damn it. Oh, I was hoping I could drive through that. I was wrong. Okay. Huh? Aw, damn it. This looks disgusting.
I'll need network access. I'll hack the Pawnee Control Center, then I'm good to go.
Don't need that. Hello, beautiful. Okay, he's not too shocked by it. Alright, there's a guy right behind me, so I gotta make sure about that. Shit. You saw nothing? You saw... Fuck.
Hi.
Oh, just kill me. Kill me! Whoa, that was a big explosion. I want to do that better. Here we go. That didn't kill me? I just want to go more silent, man. Just kill me. There we go. When it comes to games like this, I really do prefer going silent than anything.
I need networked access. I'll hack the Pawnee Control Center.
Where the hell am I?
Good to go.
I don't like this. Alright, so I know where the guard is, so I can... I can hack him. I just gotta get to him first. Alright, I don't see this guy at all. Not even when I do that. Oh, that's the guy! That was a lucky guess. There we go. I don't know why I'm hacking these, because they're not going to be saved anyways. I'm just like wasting my time on that. Now it's time to go.
Alright.
Hi, it's all over
it's
there.
Got it. Now where are you, Kenny?
Thank you. swim. Yeah, I can't believe I was still on Act 2. I thought I was at the end of Act 2 when I was in the freaking bid house. And I will say that was kind of a weird ending for Act 2. Like, compared to Act 1's ending, I didn't expect that. That actually felt more like a in-between mission. There's a dock over there. I'll swim over there. Don't hit me, boat.